Hi there, Andreas here with ExpressPad's finger drumming, and in this video I'd like to show you the inverted major scale drill. And this finger pattern is a bit more difficult than the standard major scale because it spreads across different pad rows. So let's start from this note here, and then you don't stay in this area, you move up. And then you go back to your root note, just one octave above. And then you move downwards. So again, fingering.